Do you like Big Macs? Me too. Let me put you on to something. Preheat your oven to 375. Cook a pound and a half of ground beef. To taste, add your Worcestershire, garlic powder, onion powder, salt and pepper. Strain it and let it cool. While your beef is cooling, in a bowl, mixed together, cup and a half of mayo, 3 tablespoons of sweet pickle relish, 2 tablespoons of yellow mustard, 3 teaspoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon paprika, 1 teaspoon garlic powder, 1 teaspoon onion powder, and a splash of pickle juice. Mix it together, and there's your Big Mac sauce. You already know what time it is, bitch. 2 cans of pizza crust on a large baking sheet. Top the dough with 3/4 of your Big Mac sauce. Beef, bag of cheese. 18 minutes. Bag of shredded lettuce. Pickles, onions, and the rest of your sauce. Big Mac pizza!